To create a map of your eye's optical system, flat waves of light are passed through the entire eye and reflected back to a wavefront measuring device. This device converts the reflected light into a 3D map, representing your eye's unique visual distortions. After the eye is completely numbed using eye drop anesthesia, the epithelium, or thin layer of protective skin covering the cornea, is removed. Using the 3D wavefront map representing your eye's unique visual distortions as its guide, the laser precisely removes the corneal tissue necessary to correct your vision. New epithelium grows back over the treated area, usually within 3 to 7 days.